have you ever felt?
Are you listening?
Hey guys, what's going on? We're back here on Goldcrest Valley. Yes, we are. My little office house right over here, farm shop. This for those that's just now joining us, happen to stumble across this video. I'm going to show y'all what all we got. Kind of zoom in here. We got. Okay, now. A little more. Oh, right there. We have field 12, 23, 24, 19. 14, 15, 16, and 12. And folks, I got everything right there. And y'all might know, look there and say, what the heck is all these colors for? Soybeans are in dark green. You can see the symbols right up there. 12 is going to be corn. 24 should be sunflowers, which we bought. Recently bought 22, 23, and 24. 22 and 23 I plowed together. I still got some work to do on it to make it to seem workable. C14's got a touch of yellow in it. Well, that's going to be wheat, folks. That's for our pigs. 12's for our pigs, too, some of it. Let's see here. We need some soybeans badly, folks. Price is going down, but look at that price. Oh, my God. We're all in green, 11 days old, pretty much the oldest thing. We got about 80,000 from having the bank paid back. And we have 12 sheep, 28 pigs, 6 cows. Reason why the next animal in and reproductive rate ain't working yet because it just came online. Let's see, the newest equipment, let's tab around. I got these three here. This is our combine, but they're not new, but yeah, let's get these combines going. How's that? Y'all gonna be like, please, no straw. We're gonna need straw, folks, for pigs. I hate to do it to y'all, but. And then we got corn up here. We really need two different, here's our cow tractor. Everything's pretty much clean. I'm trying to keep it as clean as possible. And that's really where our money's at. Yeah, they're maxed out. Let's see. This auger wagon is going to stay with the corn combine. And it and a semi probably going to be. Probably going to be the main ones we use. Let's see. This guy's got to go. We got to get something different than that over here because he can't hook up to the water shredder. Folks, I also want to show y'all. I'm going to run over here real quick. Look here. Now, this I like. That's a complete full pallet of wool, and then it spawns up the middle. I just wonder if it does like that all the way across. Hope it's 2, 4, and 6. Alright, we gotta keep an eye on him, because here in a little bit he's gonna be done. Probably a ram when he gets out to the end. And we're gonna dump this. That's why I couldn't find a tractor sitting up there. We're gonna fill the first trailer up with wheat. And then since they go through corn so much, the next two trailers, there's gonna be corn. All right. Yeah, see, he's about halfway. So we're gonna catch him while he's on this side. That way it'd be more realistic. All right, set my cruise. All right, folks. I think since we got quite a few fields now, the next thing we're going to work on is getting us some bigger combines. What do y'all say about that? Maybe the next couple episodes? After this harvest, we should be pretty good. Yeah, we should be. That Major League comes along. We need to get it in the woods cutting. Okay. Folks, since I got this here, this down here is what I gotta fix. Kinda got a little lumpy on me. Let's see if I can get down. See it? Ah, see that heel right there? Which I think they'll go across it. But what I need to do is come down through here, get edge of the highway. Ah! Let's see here. I'm going to take about right there. About where my tracks is at in the first time. And so you come right down through here. And probably go straight on down this way. I hate to lose that spot right there, but hey, what can I say? Alright. Just gonna move this guy up a little bit. Alright, see, he's getting that last little spot there. I wish he wouldn't have gotten over so far. Because he's laying straw down in our soybeans. Now, why ain't you quit yet? You're done, mister. Pipe out. Now, I'll pipe in for a second. And pipe out. I didn't want to put nothing in that bucket. I think these trailers hold 8,000. So it should hold every bit of this wheat. Let's see. We need canola, sunflowers, or soybeans. Let's go ahead and do a load of soybeans. We got the wheat. And see, folks, they use corn more than anything. And we'll have a straw when we get cleaned up. So that'll pretty much take care of the pigs. Let's get back over here and get cutting some beans. Yes, sirree. We're cutting beans. All right, good. I kept the straw down. I was wondering how that's going to work. Folks, I might ask how y'all was doing today. I don't think I have. That's so rude of me. How y'all doing today? I'm doing all right? I hope so. I'm doing pretty good. Forgot where I placed my notepad. E16. This is going to probably come out Thursday, folks. It'll be Thursday when y'all watching this. We'll have a new president by then. I was watching that last night. And I ain't gonna get into the whatever it's called, politics. I don't do them. You know, I didn't vote this time, but it probably wouldn't matter who I voted for anyway, but the person I was wanting to vote for got it, and I probably lost all kind of views for that. But folks, it don't matter who gets president. Things going to happen the way it's going to happen, just because that's life. You know, it's like a riot. They're blaming it on Trump. Well, you're going to have a riot anyway, somewhere, somehow. Because, you know, if Hillary got it. So. He would. I don't know if any of our plows need. Any of our plows need plowing. I hope our plows don't need to be plowing. Let's see here. Oh no, folks, we're going to have to plow. I'm glad I looked before I started covating. Wow. So I might as well just take Big Boy. Park it there. And ain't no telling where plows there. Oh, right there is good. Let me see. Help us catch that combine. Where my tractor go? Hid behind the bushes. I gotta catch him because he's like 3/4 of the way full. Yep, he's got his lights on. Pipe out, mister. Whoa, 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 whoa. That's supposed to be a sound of the auger. Yeah, 6,000. Let's see. Yeah, see, it's only 70-something percent. So, now did he? Yeah, he's turning on around. Folks, I've got my mind set on some bigger combines. Get off the building, get off the building. I'll go this way, that way it'd be turning right. Yeah. Alright. This thing's gonna work really, but I'm gonna hire a worker. Let's see how he goes. He's about half, folks. Okay. Move this guy on out of the way. I'm gonna get it where I can catch them on every round. Keep them empty. Let's see here. This tractor. He needs to get on the hay baler. Yeah, it shouldn't be that much. We're gonna go ahead and roll it. I know, folks. Windmill would make a good suggestion. But hey, but what, four rounds? Not four rounds, but two rounds. Four throughs. That way you can get to see a little physical work out of me. I'm gonna drive around and stuff. And speaking of physical work, I have been stressing, folks. I've been stressing over this internet. I made a 2 hour special on Sonofka because I'm not going to record it on the weekends. I'm just going to probably do like a Monday through Friday episode. That kind of gives me a break. I was going to do it just every other day, which I might still do that. It all depends on life situations, but right now I've been putting out two videos ever since Monday, I think. Gocrest and Sonofka. But it's not that bad. It's really easy to do. It's just the daggum internet. I've called Ritter and I got 15 meg or 15 gigs, whatever gigs mean. I guess it's gigabytes. But of course, you don't ever get what you pay for. We all know that. Supposed to be getting 15 gigs down and 2 gigs up. Well, that's just it. My gigs down is perfect, you know. It could be a little bit faster, but oh, it would have done it right here on the hill. Folks, we gotta go down here just a little bit. Right about right here. But I getting about 14, 13.48 to 14 on my down. And this one site I went to first, it was showing I was getting 0.83. Yes, folks, it's not even a 1 gig. It was 0.83. Ritter told me to go to this one site, test it, and if it wasn't 2 gigs, which it wasn't, with their site it was 0.85. So I done like the lady said. She said to take my tablet or whatever I was using, which it would be a Dell tablet, and hook it directly to the modem. Well, I did that. I tested again. Oh man, this ain't gonna be enough to make us a bill. And nothing else gives a straw either. Dang it. Oh well. We're gonna have to get busier. Let's go ahead and get our combine. Ah, he's full and he's full. Well, we can get this one real quick. I'm just gonna have to wait a second. This is our main priority right here, anyway. There we go. Hold up, mister. I'm a coming. I'm gonna drop this baler off. And then we're gonna run and get these green buggies. Because it depends then on who gets done what first. Semi. of corn, or we might take the semi to, I think, what, 24, because we got some fires down there we got unloaded. And he stopped. Dadgummit. Blocked by object. Ah, there we go. I'm on. Let's just wait on you here. How's that? Hard to tell which one I was in. Billy Bob and Jim Bob was there talking, folks. What are we gonna do with them? Alright, we're gonna hit the combine again, and then we're gonna go dump some out of this into the green trailers. Folks, I really don't know what we have over there. What we need again? Corn, wheat, and canola. We don't have canola. We got soybeans, so corn, wheat, and soybeans. Corn, wheat, and soybeans, and we got four trailers, so. We got one trailer wheat, and we got one soybean and two corn. How's that? Because the pigs go through the corn faster. Why am I not using crews? Is he done already? He's done already. Okay. Oh, man. All right, we're going to have to go ahead and move him out of the way since they don't want to do right. These two trailers here will hold this area here, probably hold a lot more. But where's my tractor? Here we go. I'm gonna come in from this way because it shouldn't load in that one buggy there because it's full. Yep, I'm glad it don't mix it. We're gonna fill this one completely up. And then we're going to fill the next one completely up. And rest up we'll get put in a storage bin until we get done. That's all she wrote for now. We need now some beans. And we can take that to the pigs. Oh, no, folks. Oh, my God. Y'all didn't see that? I knew somebody was going to hit that sooner or later. I really did. Let's see. Folks, let's go ahead and hit this. Drop this out. We're going to take this guy on over and get him sold. Let's see here. Last strip. Let's put it back right there. Drop him. Well, we'll take that guy here in a little bit because we're fixing to change fields out. Just waiting on that one to say finish project or finish complete task. It should be right there, folks. Okay, let's get this one right up here. Pow. Oh, a little too fast. Okay, folks. He's done with 14. Let's go to 15. Yay! I ain't got enough in here to fill that. Either one of them up, so I'm just going to go ahead and jump in and start cutting. But our next load of soybeans will go into the other trailer, which I should have done that already. Finish picking these up real quick, because when that plow gets down, we're going to have to move him over here quick. Let's see. Don't look like none rolled away. Let's look like one more and we'd be it. Okay, dokie, that's not too bad. Oh yeah, he's got enough to turn around. Okie dokie. We got a pretty good little drive here. Shouldn't take that long though. Well, folks, I'm back, but look what I ran into. And the plow's going to be in this way, or my way. Maybe not. That's what I call a close call. He does good, except for the ends. I wish he would be smart enough to tally up the ends. Alright, zoom on up here. Oh man. Oh. I'm sorry, say where the strip come from? I didn't see it earlier. Ah well. Ain't that Mr. Blue can't handle? Go ahead and turn my beacons on, get my pipe out. I'll go ahead and unload this here. And it shows my header up, but it sure don't raise up very high. Oh my goodness, I just took out my mailbox. Oh, glad it was mine, not nobody else. All right, we do have corn in the little green trailer, so that's taken care of. We got wheat, but it wasn't very much. And this combine's going to start here. I guess I'm going to start on the far side, work back this way. Check out the sign. Check out the sign. All right, back up and get straight here. And hire worker. And our first sunflowers, folks. All right, I know what other combine's probably full by now, but I seriously need to get him to the pit. I wish they had a door you could dump out. Most of them got like a door back here. What's that crank for? I'm gonna go ahead and drive across. Maybe if I don't put my pipe out. No, it don't give me an option. Dead got well, we tried. I'm just gonna pull up beside here. Lay him up. Okay, this one needs some soybeans. Oh my god, how laggy. Y'all see that? Wow. And since all these are full, I know it won't dump except for front bucket. Yep, he's got his lights on. Ah, don't crash into him. All right, folks, that's everything we need. Wheat, corn, and soybeans. Things are going to fill up anytime soon. There we go. Wow. All right, he's almost done. I think we got time to run this up to the peaks real quick. Mr. Plow's done. We'll go out and get the ends. Folks, I hope this tractor can pull it up this hill. I already sound like it's got a rod knocking. Oh, folks, I don't think it's going to do it. I think I can. I think I can. I think I can. Huh, huh, huh. Pooka chicka, pooka chicka, pooka chicka. Choo choo choo. Come on, little guy. Come on. Yeah, folks, if y'all heard that, I'm sorry. That is my uncle tearing down his shed over there. Okay. But, hey, we do have another plow. Just need a couple more tractors. Whoa. Well, you'd probably do that whole field without filling up. Let's see here. We have. Let's just drop that right there and we'll go get these buggies. Unload that combine. We'll just move him over. And before we leave from here with these, we'll dump them in a silo. We're going to drive way over there and start in that far field and come back this way. Open up. I need in. Oh, man. There we go. All right, he's done. Let's see here. Can I fit through here? Yeah, fit through. All right, folks, let's see here. Up and around. And all through oh, there you go, we go. And I'll start over here because it'll be about halfway, probably. I can't quite remember. Yeah, I made this feel bigger, folks. I thought about coming out a little bit further, but you know, you don't want to mess up a good thing, so. He's halfway. I guess this time we might not need a semi. Bring it up to the barn anyway. All right, we're gonna get in this guy here. Empty my load out. Uh-oh. Did I say that? We're going to empty the trailers out. And then these, this guy's going to go over there, take care of that combine. And that guy there is going to go take care of sunflowers. And I don't think we even need to use the truck this time. We had another worker, it'd be probably all right, but hey, there's where my roller's at. I forgot I parked it there. All right. Folks, we're gonna have to do that later. Yeah, I might be alright for a little bit. Lower this down. Oh, Got it anyway. Okay, good. Holy cow, that's big ones there. What was I doing? Falling asleep on a job or something? The only thing I hate about this plow, it leaves a little strip in the middle if you turn wrong. Other than that, it's a good plow. Nicky doggy. Yeah. It's going to come across here a couple times. It's what I should have done in the first place. Probably would have been done by now. Okie dokie. Okie dokie, pokey wokey. Folks, don't ask. I've been a wrong night. I actually recorded episode 6 of Zenofka last night, which it won't be out till Friday. It is a 2-hour special. Well, roughly take a few minutes, but yeah, I made a 2-hour special because my internet and stuff like it is takes me so long to upload. So I went ahead and done a 2-hour special, and I'm not going to record none this weekend of Sunoka. Make it. Yes. I'm just going to go across here like this. But I'm not going to stop recording. I'm just probably going to do it Monday through Friday. And then do this map here. I like the different things on this map. But yeah, we're just going to do this one every day. Every day and all day. I don't know about all day. That's what I was wanting to do. I was wanting to do like a 2 to 3, maybe 4-hour stream of Farming Simulator, either on this map or on Sunoka. Well, I think I'm gonna start another map and work it a little bit by myself, you know, just off screen. Get it where I can get a couple of tractors and a couple of big pieces of equipment, and that way I have multi people come in to play. All right. He's about half. Oh, okay, good. Oh, we gotta dump him. Where's our? Dang, we should have been down there and called him. Now we're gonna be on the wrong side. At least we got that one field plowed, folks. All right, this ain't realistic, but hey, we gotta do what we gotta do. Oh my God, folks. All that with this first hopper. Wow. It might be food for the pigs. And now we're just going to put it in storage and wait for a great demand for it. But on this here, I like to update our combines next. I think I said that right ago, but can't never say it too much, can we? Okay, 9,172 off of that. So I'm going to park him over here. We're going to go ahead and unload this guy while we're here. We're probably fixing that, start watching him. I don't know why he does that. There's got to be a glitch or something that needs to be fixed. What do y'all think about it, huh? Think it's a glitch? I witch you, witch you, of course, so a horse. Horse of a course, of course, of a horse. Oh. Pay attention, Mr. Blue, pay attention. He's trying. Yeah, I went outside this morning a little bit and worked around. Finally got the frame on my solar panel fixed up. I'm gonna try to have that in the next vlog up pretty soon. It would be on this end. Let's see. He needs to be. We'll go ahead and slap him out here a little bit. Not right there. That way he can dump when he gets down. That's 6,200. We're getting. Canola is 83,000, 15,000 on corn. Well, 15,798. That ain't bad. Sunflower is 12,000, so this is gonna add to that. And we still got a lot of beans to go. Alright, he's gonna turn around pretty good. I don't know what this guy's doing. Pipe out. Let's fold this guy up. And all right. Ah, no. Fold back up. Hit the wrong button. Really? It'd help if I hit the right button, folks. Folks, I know we don't have enough money to get a newer combine quite yet, but I'm thinking about doing some missions off screen and try to get the next update combine. Thinking our next combine is going to be a roster mosh, but I don't want a roster mosh. I really don't. Now these are pretty good combines, but I just don't like the headers how they do. Oh, scrape the building a little bit. Let's see here. That should be. Yeah, right there. Okie dokie. Now we'll get our other header over here and go back down and help start the thrashing. And voila. And away we go. We're off to see the wizard. The so awful wizard. Oh, I messed that up, didn't I, folks? I did mess that up. Alright, we're gonna get this guy here. Not bad. 10,000, almost 11. Ah, almost 11,000 added to what we had. Or yeah. Oh, folks, I hope y'all can't hear it chainsaw in the background. This might be a messed up episode. It's the only thing I hate about recording in the daytime because everybody's so active. Oh, where did he go? Oh my goodness. Completed their task. Heifer F. Yeah, I didn't get to do anybody in this episode. Huh. Oh my god, that didn't sound right. Not actually do anybody, but you know, hope a train don't come. Pow! Off with the header. Slap the combine over in there. Here in a second, folks, we're going to look at the combines. Okay, he's still good to go. He's going to be alright. Fold his auger. He's going to go down. He's just going to sit pretty much. Because this guy here is going to catch combines till he's full. And let's try to get this guy going while we can. Folks, it's about 5 minutes remaining. I was wanting to finish the harvest. Can we go and try to finish the harvest? What do y'all think? Yay, nay, maybe? It shouldn't take long now since we got both combines on the beans. Folks, I'm in a pickle. Let's see here. I need to do that right there. Let's see. I think this is barley. Barley and canola. Yeah, that's barley. That's not going to help us. Well, just hope it don't rain no time soon. We're going to take these on the round. Which we need to give our cows. Let's see the second one. See what we can. I hope that was going into the pigs. Okay, good. It filled up. Let's back up here a little bit. No. Maybe because it's not on it. There we go. Alright. Wrong bed. There we go, folks. Need some soybeans, I guess, corn and wheat's full. Need to do soybeans and then sugar beets, and they'll be back full. And we're going to need some straw and water. Let's get that last trailer right there. Okay. Yeah, I took care of everything, folks, pretty much. I need to go ahead and sell that Bobcat because it's just racking up money that we. Dang, I should have stopped that other one. I'll go ahead and unload. All right, folks, we got pretty much one field left. It's, 22 and 23. It's one big field. It really shouldn't take that long to do it, so let's finish that field, and then we'll call it the episode, okay? I'm good about taking these signs down. See, it's pretty good size field. Shouldn't take long with both of them going. And then we'll come back on the next episode and do all the planting and stuff. How's that? It don't have very much in them. I thought it was going to... Thought they're gonna fill this trailer up, but guess not. I gotta take a tractor and plow up to the pigs. I got a project we're gonna start working on. We might just do that next episode so y'all can see what I'm doing. That way while everybody's plowing, planting and stuff. Alright, I'm gonna start this guy right here on this corner and see which way he goes. And we'll just work with him. We're going to go ahead and get the semi down there for that. I don't know how much it's gonna be, but we need to run him anyway. Keep the batteries charged up. How's that? And we're going to park. Spark over here for right now. Perfectly good spot. Boy, there's a lot of ground we can get right there. We come on out to the highway. All right, time to put this guy to use. Which, let's go over here on this side of tracks. Out of the way. And you sit right there and watch all of them. Kind of, sort of. What we're going to do, we're going to go ahead and fill up these two trailers with beans. And we're just not even going to touch them. We're going to pull them on a lean tube. And go from there. Let's see, probably right about here. All right, folks, this is what I'm wanting to do. Oh crap, it's not going to let me buy it. Ooh, folks, I want it. Oh, don't have the money. Just don't have the money. All right, I want to take this building right here. And I know I don't have enough money, but I want to take that building right there, folks, and put it right there in front of the tractor. Right about here, run it all the way down through here. And reason for, it'll hold all of her stuff. Okay, okay. I'm gonna just go ahead and lower him down. Hire worker. Almost halfway. Not too bad. Okay. We can handle that too. Let's see here. What we're going to do, take this guy, and he's going to go over here and get this and over here. Yeah, he's going to stay with that, and that guy's going to get that. Okay, what we're going to do, we're just going to sling him around. We're going to come back and get the ends later before we leave up here. Just hire him so he can be getting the majority done. Yeah, we'll unload this guy first, hopefully. Man, I love those massive tires. Almost too OP for this game. Alright, mister, put your pipe out. Put your pipe out. Watch it, he's gonna say he's blocked. Yep, say already. Let's try this, folks. Got about right there. There we go. That guy's gonna. Maybe he'll dump. I doubt it. Guess he's empty. There we go. The reason why I want this guy. Well, I'm trying to get into the short rows as fast as possible. When the other guy gets done, that way it'll be a little bit less confusing on us. I'm just going to save that for a little bit. Where is... Yeah. I have one more tractor, folks. I can be plowing. I I'll come back and get those ends. Right now, I'm just worried about those combines. Yeah, that's one thing I hate. You put it down too low. Now, folks, as soon as this thing gets empty, we're probably going to go back and sell the mixer. Because we need to... the other one, the vacuum suck one, can do a whole lot more better. Actually, a way lot better way. This one YouTuber showed. I hope that combine makes it back down this far. All right, with it. Okay, there goes that one. See here. Turn around myself. See that right there is gonna be the issue that we're gonna have to do. I'm gonna have to make it like a headland across there. We need to cut those trees there. We can take that grass, field a little bit further that way. Be an oddball shape, but we can get it done, folks. Iron 9 minutes. Let's kind of tab around. I guess I can park them there. And what I do, go ahead and give them water and straw while we're waiting on the combines. Half a tank. Okay. See, folks, that's all it is. I just leave the trailer there. Helps a whole lot. And same way with this guy. All right. Okay. There we go. What was they needing? Was it potatoes? Yeah, they need some potatoes and they'll be up. We got 28 pigs, folks. Now, what I'm going to do, if I remember right, I bought 9 of those. So, if we get... Oh, that's too much. About right there. That'll work. Let's go check our combines real quick. Okay. That's the only thing I hate about it, folks. Because if I caught that in time, go into this guy. This front trailer is almost full. Please don't. See, I don't like it. It's almost like it should have had a bigger head on it. Yeah, I'm gonna back up and scoot over. See, this front one's full. There we go. See if we can get his pipe come out. And get over as far as we can get. without him stopping. Yay. Although it looks like half it's still on the ground, but it's not, it's going in the trailer. Okay. And come on now. There we go. I'll tell you what, I'm getting tired of tabbing to him, so go ahead and sell him real quick. $54,399, not bad, not bad at all. We're up to 50,000, folks. Wow. He's having a difficult. Ah. No. I made a boo boo. I forgot to grab him, didn't I? I didn't think it's going to take this long, folks, but we're iron 14 minutes. We're not too far over. Enough 10 minutes or so, and we should have it, hopefully. Keep everything going. We can keep them going without him stopping. Block by object. Yay. Is it this guy? Okay, what I'm actually having to do is take my cruise and slow down to where he's this about right there before he'll unload. So I'm like, really? Okay, he's unloaded. Go over here and catch this guy. Or should I say girl? I should have raised the header up instead of doing that. All right. I'm going to make a headland around this field here. And hopefully I won't get full anytime soon. Well, I hope get full, you know what I mean, but. And this is probably going to be the only way we'll be able to do this field, folks, is see how bumpy it is? Oh my god. Oh my god. Please cut it out. Oh yeah. Well, they actually thrashed it, so that's good. Alright. Okay, dokie. Now we can turn and go this way. And then we'll go ahead and fill this dude up right here. So we can just get him out of the way. We might. Oh, now that's what I'm talking about. Yeah, buddy. Wow. Dang. karaoke. And then we're going to boogie over here. You know, I should have kept that Bobcat and bought the attachment for it. Speaking of, folks, come on. Here's the bank account. Oh, man, come on. We're going to repay that $50,000 into the bank account. We got a loan of $30,000 left. One reason I want to do that is at midnight when it rolls around, if we don't have less of a loan we got, the better we are. Oh, I didn't want you to stop. Come on. There we go. All right, let's go ahead and put all your stuff in me. And shoot it all in me. Yeah, there you go. Perfect. All right, get over here and get this other combine. God, it's so rough right there. I wish we could smooth that out. Be nice if we can take a blade for the silage and smooth it. Well, I didn't quite get there fast enough. So, he's one that's blocked. All right. Not like it, about like it right there. Okay, he's half. We'll keep an eye on him, see how much he likes. We'll go ahead and let him make another round or two here. He should have. He's going to have more than a header left, folks. That's what I was afraid of. Let's see here. About less than 4,000. What I want to do is go ahead and grab off this combine so this will be done. I would take him back to shop, put the plow on him. That's probably going to be the other plow. They're having problems in that small field. Oh, come on, just hurry up. And we are full. Let's see. Second trailer is tarped. Back to the first. We ain't put nothing in the semi yet. That's kind of good and bad. I wish the semi was like full 3 or 4 times. Actually, I guess we can go ahead and dump this in the silo here, but let's see what we got in there yet. The more we got in there, the higher the price will go. So, unload. Take these potatoes on around. And I think these trailers are going to be in the way. Yeah, almost. Okay, I'm just gonna leave him like that. Okay. We're pretty much just gonna go ahead and get these ends. If I do it right, it should be this round each on each end. Left a spot, didn't it? Okay. Well, dadgummit. I would figure. Okay. He don't need it right yet. This is the guy that I'm worried about. Got to do a headland cross here. And look at there, folks. See, while I was having troubles. Which they're thrashing it, so as long as you can plan it, I guess. That's definitely hilly. Okay, okay. Folks, we're almost there. Got about 5 minutes and it'll be an hour and a half. I'm gonna do one more pass on this, probably where it looks. Ah! Dang. Forgot I had it on the header. I might start planting down here first. That way next time we'll start thrashing down here first. That's right. See if I can find a storage shed close enough. That way we don't have to drive them so far every time. Tricks okay. Alright, let's get this guy real quick. Ready? And we're gonna take this guy back down here and help this dude catch up real quick. And then we'll call it an episode and come back in the next I'll probably get everything plowed off screen, and then we'll come back planting and stuff. We don't have too much left, folks. I like to get all these beans in so we can get a total. I wish we get a total count of beans. Alright, we wanna go like that right there. And then we're going to go over pretty much like that. That way he should turn around on his own. Voila. And do a circle fishtail, whatever you want to call it. And voila. Uh-oh. Half a big boy again. We need a couple of great demands real quick. That way, get rid of some of our stuff. Ah, come on now. I swear, folks, I swear. Let's see, we're just going to set these right here. Alright, I'm taking over, mister. You don't know how to drive a combine, so. We don't like but a tiny, 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 tiny bit, folks. Got a couple spots in this. Let's see. Time we get this bad boy up to here. Wish there was a back way. We'll drive all the way around that way and go back. Alright, Combine 1 is going to be done. Tell you what, let's go ahead and get this little patch right here so we don't have to do it with the oven. Just this little part right here. Alright, folks, I don't see a shed close by. Tell you what, I'm just going to park them right here. And, we're going to come back later and get them. And this guy is done too. Not bad, folks. Hour and 35 minutes, probably. Time we get up to the grain silo. Alright, look at there, folks. Can't beat that. Alright, we're gonna cheat a little bit. Maybe not. We're gonna ride the railroad track. It'd be funny if we found some kind of glitch or something. Only glitch I see is me hitting things. Oh god. 20,891 added on top of whatever we got in there already. Not bad, folks, not bad. And folks, I am so sorry. It is after 2:30. I was supposed to get the episode 15 up. Oh my goodness. It's gonna be a little bit late. I'll go ahead and apologize. As soon as we get done here, I'll get it started. Alright, about. Go ahead and get to it. Still filling. Alright, folks. 72,300. And look like the highest one is 9:33 at the mill. I have to put it in the train. I'll keep my eye on that. If the mill stays the highest, we might just go ahead and fill our train up next time. Be something a little bit different to look at. Alright, folks. That's going to be it. And I will catch y'all at night, next time on episode 17. Ain't no telling what we'll do. But, yeah, y'all have a good one. Hit that like button. Subscribe. Share me with your friends. And once again, folks, this is Goldcrest Valley. Episode 16. Mr. Blue Farms, and we're signing off. Catch you later.